get one small caveat. This one hasn't happened yet. It's not the strongest narrative, but details aren't imperative. What matters is the way it ends. And they've got 16 mutual friends.
It's just that animal spirits.
And he's got
heartfelt lyrics.
Put them together and
you can hear it.
Checked out their astral chart. This one is a work of art. Now I know she reads astrology, and he can't stand astrology, but he's quick with an apology when he wisecracks the zodiac.
And he's got animal spirits,
and he's got
heartfelt lyrics.
Put them